Okay, firing test using a FET transistor. And there it fires, keeps going. Max current was just barely 3 milliamps.